owner bought it 2 years ago. He's an owner, strand lines, and a lot of work under the roof.
Now that the owner is recovering from recent surgery, he needs a lot of help getting his Mopar Monster back together. He means the Corona Squad is making you say what can be salvaged and how much work can get it done. All across America, gearheads are getting roadblock after roadblock. Whether they run out of money, time, or mechanical skills, the other project cars that should be turned ahead or unfinished in the garage.
That's
not
today.
With a resident car, our team of highly skilled automotive experts have only one goal in mind.
Of them.
Thank you.